Bollywood recently lost a gem, a star, an institution of talent with the passing of Dilip Kumar. The 98-year-old actor breathed his last at Mumbai's Hinduja Hospital in the early hours of Wednesday, sending shockwaves to the entire nation and the film fraternity. Several celebrities were seen reaching the residence of Dilip Saab to offer their condolences and pay their last respects. Among the first ones to reach late Dilip Kumar's residence in Bandra was veteran actor Dharmendra, who considered the late actor as his brother. Now taking to his Twitter handle, a heartbroken Dharmendra dropped an emotional video wherein he paid a tribute to the legendary actor. In the video, while dedicating a poem to him, he penned a heartfelt tweet in Hindi which loosely translates to, "Friends, as I bid an emotional farewell to a man with a beautiful soul and a great actor, Dilip Kumar, I pay homage to him." Dharmendra further shared that Dilip Kumar has gone, but his memories will live on forever.
Naukri karta, cycle pe aata jata, filmi posters mein apni jhalak dekhta. Raaton ko jaagta, अनहोने ख्वाब देखता, सुबह उठकर आईने से पूछता, मैं दिलीप कुमार बन सकता हूँ क्या?
For the unvers born as Muhammad Yusuf Khan on 11th of December 1922 in Peshawar city, now in Pakistan, Dilip Kumar was admitted to the intensive care unit of Hinduja Hospital on 29th of June following complaints of breathlessness. He was diagnosed with bilateral pleural effusion and was undergoing treatment for the same, but succumbed to the illness as confirmed by the doctor treating the veteran actor. Earlier, after hearing the tragic news of Dilip Kumar's demise, Dharmendra penned a heartfelt tweet and dropped a picture wherein he could be seen sitting on the floor with the late actor's mortal remains. He tweeted, "Saira ne jab kaha, Dharam, dekho, saab ne palak jhapki hai. Dosto, जान निकल गई मेरी, मालिक मेरे प्यारे भाई को जन्नत नसीब करे।